dears, how are you? How are you? I'm a teacher, Nanu. I'm a teacher, Nanu. What about you? What about you? I love playing with a doll. I love playing with a doll. Do you have a ball? Do you have a ball? Namaskar, dear students. Welcome to you all to our English class of grade 2. I hope you are ready for our today's class with your needed materials. It is our which class? Which subject? Yes, it is English. So, you are ready with your needed materials. The materials you need are your English book, your pencil, your notebook, and today we have to paste something to make our profile. So, you also need a glue, okay? You need a glue and your informations. I hope you are ready with your all the materials, okay? Now, let's talk about today's lesson. Before talking about today's lesson, let's remind what we did in our last class. Can you tell me what we did in our last class? Yes, we wrote something, yes? What was the writing about? Can you tell me? Of course, it was about someone's family. It means it was about Rita's family, yes? We wrote many sentences about Rita's family by looking at the picture, yes? So, today we have completed lesson 3 and we are going to start new lesson, yes? What is new lesson? Can you name? Of course, lesson 4, it is what? I'll tell you the topic later. Before telling you the topic, I want to tell about myself first, okay? Listen to me carefully and try to get your informations as I tell you. Are you ready for it? Okay, all of you please get ready and listen to me very carefully and try to collect the informations that I share, and you have to collect your own information, listening to my informations, okay? I'm going to introduce myself. Are you ready? Okay. You can also look at a book, that is lesson 4. What is there in lesson 4? We'll discuss it later, okay? So, listen to me carefully, okay? Hi, it's me. I am Nanu. I am 32 years old. I live in Kathmandu. It's a big city. I live in a city. Where do you live? Collect your information. Okay? I live with my family. Look at the photograph. She is my friend, Poonam. She is 35 years old. Okay. Now collect the informations like me, okay? I have a dog. I like dog for pets. What do you like for pet? Collect your information. Later we'll prepare our profile, okay? To prepare our profile, we need different informations that I share you just now, okay? Listen to me carefully once again about myself, okay? Hi, it's me, Nanu. I'm 32 years old. I live in Kathmandu. It's a big city. I live in a city. And she is my friend, Poonam. She is 32 years old. Okay. I think you got idea how to collect information about yourself and your friend. Yes, I also introduce myself and my friend. Yes, so you also have to collect the information about yourself and your friend too. Okay, good job. After collecting the information, I want to take you to another activity. Okay, are you ready, dear students? Okay, before going to start the activity, I want to ask you what the today's topic is. What is the today's topic? You can look at your book and tell. You have just guessed, yes? And you can also look at your book and tell me what we are going to discuss today. Yes, today we are going to discuss about ourselves. Yes, it means it's me. We are going to talk about ourselves. Yes, I talk about myself, you will talk about yourself, and your friend will talk about himself or herself. Your friend also introduced to you, and you also introduce to your friends. Yes, so today we are going to talk about ourselves. Yes, are you ready? Good job. Now look at your book. You can look there, page number 23. The topic is it's me. Okay, now look there, it's me, and listen and read. The first activity is to listen and to read. Yes, to listen carefully first and read later. It means you have to listen to me carefully, and after listening to me, you have to read yourself. Okay? Okay, listen to me very carefully. Look at your book and listen to me very carefully. Okay? Okay, look at the picture. There is a man, there is a boy, yes? He is introducing himself first. Look at the picture. He is introducing himself first, yes? He says, "Hi, it's me. I'm Tez. I'm 7 years old." He says, "Hi, it's me. I'm Tez. I'm 7 years old." How old is Tez? 7 years old. Yes? Good. Now, let's see next one. Look at the picture. Same person, yes? He is the same person. It means he is talking about himself again. He is 7 years old. He says here, he is 7 years old. Yes? And what does he say here? Let's read. Look at the picture and let's read, okay? I live in Kathmandu. It is a big city. I live in Kathmandu. It is a big city. Who lives in Kathmandu? Tez. Tez is 7 years old. He lives in Kathmandu. Kathmandu is a big city. Yes? There are lots of buildings, there are lots of houses, there are many people, yes? So, Kathmandu is a big city, he says, yes? Okay, next one. Look here, can you see the same person here? Yes. Now, look here, this is Tez, here is also Tez, and here is also Tez, yes? Now, Tez is here with some people. Now let's read who are the people. Okay, he says, I live with my parents. Tez lives with his parents. Yes, who lives with his parents? Tez. Yes, Tez lives with his parents. At first he says his name, then his age. He's 7 years old, and he now here live in Kathmandu. He says the name of place, it is a city, and he again says about his parents. He lives with his parents. Okay, he says, I live with my parents. Next. Look here. Here is also Tej. Yes. And here is a girl too. Who is the girl? Can you make a guess? Okay, keep on guessing. He says here, I'll read this statement and you will get who the girl is. Okay. Now let's read. This is Lumanti. She is my friend. Who is she? She is Lumanti. And who is Lumanti to Tej? She is his friend. Lumanti is Tej's friend. It means he is introducing his friend here with us. Yes. Tej has a friend named Lumanti. Yes. And he says, this is Lumanti. She is my friend. This is Lumanti. She is my friend. He says, yes. Good. Next one. Look here. Tej again with a dog. Yes. Tej again with a puppy. Cute puppy. Yes. Do you like puppy? Of course. I also like it. Okay. And what does Tej say? Let's see. I have a dog. I have a dog. I like it. I have a dog. I like it. He says, he has a dog. He has a dog because he likes it. Dog is our pet. Yes. We keep it for fun. Yes. So he likes dog and he keeps it at his home or he keeps it with him. Yes. Who has a dog? Of course, Tej has a dog because Tej is talking about himself here. Yes? Good job. Now look here. Look at the picture. What can you see? This is book. It means reading. This is what? What is he doing? Singing. Yes? And what is he doing? Now look here. What are the people doing here? Dancing. Do you like dancing? Okay, it is good job to dance, yes? Interesting. Good. Let's see. What does he say? Tej says, I like reading, singing, and dancing. Reading, singing, and dancing. Reading, singing, and dancing. Okay. Tej likes reading, singing, and dancing. What does he like? He likes reading, singing, and dancing. You know reading well, yes? Reading book, reading newspaper, reading different story books, yes? Do you like reading? Of course, you are students. You like reading, yes? I also like reading very much. Okay. And he also likes singing. Singing. Do you like singing? I also like singing. All of us like singing because it is interesting job. We also like dancing and he also does the same. He likes reading, singing and dancing. Yes? Some of you may have different hobbies. Some of you may like different things. Some of you may like playing or some of you may like visiting. Yes? Some of you may like playing games and other things. Yes. So, but Tej likes reading, singing, and dancing. Okay. Did you get me? Okay. Now you have to read yourselves. Now it's your turn to read. Okay. It is your turn to read because you listen to me. And now it's your turn to read. Okay. Okay, it's your turn to read. Listen and read. Look at your book and read. You can also look here. If you have book, you can look at your book also. Okay, look at the book and read it. I'll help you to read. Okay, read with me. Okay. Okay. For the first time, you read yourself. Try to read yourself. And later, I'll also help you again to read. Okay. Complete it? Good. I hope You have done it well. Let's read it once more. I'll help you to read. Hi, it's me. I'm 7 years old. Hi, it's me, Tez. I'm 7 years old. I live in Kathmandu. It's a big city. It is not my saying. Tej is saying so. Yes? Here, Tej is saying about him. Yes? So, I live in Kathmandu. It's a big city. I live with my parents. I live with my parents. Again, he says, what does he say? See, this is Lumanti. This is Lumanti. She is my friend. This is Lumanti. She is my friend, he says. Yes? Good. Next. What does he say? Let's see. I have a dog. I have a dog. I like it. I like it. I have a dog. I like it. Good. Next one. It's its hobby. Okay. Let's see. I like reading, singing, and dancing. Reading, singing, and dancing. I hope you read with me. Do you want to follow me once more? Please follow me, okay? For the last time, you have to follow me. Read after me, okay? Hi, it's me, Tez. I am 7 years old. I live in Kathmandu. It is a big city. I live with my parents. This is Lumanti. She is my friend. I have a dog. I like it. I like reading, singing, and dancing. I like reading, singing, and dancing. Once more. Reading, singing, and dancing. Reading, singing, and dancing. Good. I hope you got the idea to read. Did you get me? Okay, good job. We'll go to next activity. Are you enjoying? Good. Let's go to next activity. It is given in your book. Look at your book. To make your profile, I'll make my one profile. I'll make my one profile, pasting it to the board. And you have to make your one profile looking at my example. Are you ready? Okay. Look here. What can you see here? Now look here. Complete this and talk to your friends. We have to complete the informations here. Complete it with our one informations. As they said, we have to tell about ourselves. Okay? Tez had introduced himself and his friend. Yes? Now, we have to fill up the informations about ourselves and talk about it later with friends. We'll share it to our friends later. First of all, we need to complete it. Now look here, there is a place to paste your photo. First of all, take your photo, paste it here, and fill up the informations about yourself. To paste your photo, what do you need? You need a glue and your photo. This is my photo. Look at here, this is my photo. I'll paste it. You have to paste your one photo here, okay? Take your glue and paste it with. Okay. Now, paste your photo here in this way. Now, look at my photograph. Can you see? Okay. Good. Look at my photograph. You can see here. I'll fill up here my informations. Please get ready to write. I hope you have pasted your photo. I hope you have pasted your photo. And let's fill up the informations here. Okay? Hello, I am. You have to write your name. I'll write my name. You have to write your name here. Okay? I am. I am Nanu. Hello, I am Nanu. I live in Kathmandu. Where do you live? I live in Kathmandu. Hello, I'm Nanu. I live in Kathmandu. I live with my parents. I live with my parents. Where do you live with? Right where you live with, okay? You may live with your sister, you may live with your brother, you may live with your parents too. Write it about yourself, okay? I am 10 years old. How old are you? I am 32 years old. How old are you? I'll write about myself, okay? I am 32 years old. I'm 32 years old. How old are you? Write your age. You may be 7 years old, 6 years old, 8 years old. Yes. Write your age here. I have a dog. What pet do you have? You may have a dog, you may have a cat, you may have fish. Yes, you may have different pets. You can write about your pet animal here. Yes, I have a dog. I also have a dog. So I'll write here. I have a dog. I have a dog. I like, what do you like? What do you like? Reading, dancing, singing, playing. What do you like? I like playing or I like reading. What do you like? I like reading. I like reading and teaching. I like reading and teaching. What do you like? Write about your own hobby. Okay? Now let's share the information with our friend. Okay? I'm going to share my information with you. Now you also share your information with your friends later. Okay? Listen to my information now and share your information with your friends later. Okay? We have collected our information. We have made our profile. And we are going to share information with our friends. Are you ready? Listen to my information. Look at my information and listen to me, okay? Hello, I am Nanu. You have to write your name here in place of mine, yes? And I live with my parents. Who do you live with? Right? Who do you live with? You may live with your parents, with your grandparents, with your sister, with your brother. Yes, you can write who do you live with. Okay, I live with my parents. I have a dog as a pet. You may have different pet animals. You may have cat, you may have fish, you may have other pet animals too. But I have a dog. You can write about your own pet, okay? And I live in Kathmandu. Live, L is small here. Write small L here, okay? Small L. I live in Kathmandu. Where do you live? Write the place of your dwelling, okay? Where you live, you can write the place of your own dwelling, okay? I am 32 years old. How old are you? You can write your own age. Some of you may 7 years old, some of you may 8 years old, 6 years old. Write your own age. I am writing here about my own age. Yes, I am 32 years old. I like reading and teaching. What do you like? What do you like to do? Your interesting activity. Your best activity should be mentioned here, okay? You can write about your favorite activity. What do you want to do? You may like dancing, singing, reading, yes? So write about your interesting activity here, okay? We made our profile and we also shared it with our friends, yes? Now we are going to do next activity, that is listen and act. You have to act out the conversation. Here is a conversation between two friends. Yes, here is a boy, here is a girl. They are talking each other. First of all, listen to me. I'll read the sentences and you have to act out later. Okay, you have to act as a boy and a girl. Yes. And as the boy and as the girl. Okay, some of you play the role of boy and some of you play the role of girl and act it out. Before acting it out, listen to me carefully. Look at a book, you can look at the screen too and listen to me carefully. Okay, are you ready? Okay, good. Look at the conversation here. The boy says, what does the boy say? Hello, how are you? Hello, how are you? And the girl says, what does the girl say? Let's see. I'm fine, thank you, she says. I'm fine, thank you. Yes? And what does he say more about it? Let's see. He says, I like reading books. Who is saying that? The boy is saying, yes. Who likes reading books? The boy likes reading books. Yes. And he says, I like reading books. Do you like reading books? Do you like reading books? He says. He says about his likes and he asks about her likes. Yes. I like reading books. Do you like reading books? He says. And what does the girl say? Let's see. Yes, I do. What kind of book do you like? She again asks. It means she also likes reading. Yes, and she is asking to the boy again. What kind of book do you like? What kind of book do you like? She is asking. Yes, and what does the boy say? Let's see. He says, oh, I like storybook. I like storybooks. Who likes storybook? The boy likes storybooks. Yes. And the girl says, what does the girl say? Let's see. She says, I like them too. She says, I like them too. I like them too. It means he says, oh, I like storybooks. And she also says, I like them too. It means both of them like storybooks to read. What types of books do you like to read? Storybook. Interesting, yes? We get lots of stories which are very interesting and we like reading storybooks. I also like reading. I like reading storybooks, novel, yes, different types of book. So they like storybooks to read. Yes, they like storybooks to read. And what is the name of activity? What is the name of activity? Let's go back again. What is the name of activity? Yes, listen and act. You listen to me. Now you have to act it out. Okay, you have to act it out. Now one has to be a boy and another has to be girl. Okay, you play the role of the boy and the girl. Okay, hello, how are you? The boy says, I'm fine, thank you, she says. And I like reading books. Do you like reading books? And says, yes, I do. What kind of book do you like? And he says, I like, whoa, I like storybooks. Oh, I like storybooks. And the girl also says, I like them too. Okay, this is about their likes. Okay, they were talking about their likes. Okay, the boy and the girl were talking about themselves. Now, we have to talk about ourselves too. Here is an activity to complete. Now, complete the sentences about yourself. As we did previously to make profile, you also have to complete this activity about yourself, to talk about ourselves. Okay? I'll write about myself here. You have to write about yourselves in your notebook. Are you ready? Okay. Now, I live with my, who do you live with? Who do you live with? I live with my family. I like playing with a doll. This is my likes. You may have different likes. You can write different activity. And you may like singing, dancing, as we discussed previously. Yes. I love eating mango. Which fruit do you like? I like eating mango very much. Yes. Which fruit do you like? You can write your own likes, favorite fruit. Okay. And you can also write your favorite food. I live in a village or city. You know the difference between village and city? Well, I think so. I had already shown you the picture of Kathmandu. There are so many people. It is area, very large area, having so many factories and other things, facilities. Yes, this is city. And some of you may be from village and some of you from city. If you are from village, you can write, I live in a village. If you are from a city, you can write, I live in a city. Choosing from here, I have provided you the option also. Yes? Okay. I am from city, so I'll write, I live in a city. Good job. I hope you enjoyed our today's class and got the idea to tell about our own information, to introduce our friends, to talk with our friends. Yes, we did different activities and we also made our own profile and share it with our friends. Yes, so this much for today. We'll see in our next class. Have a good time. Bye bye.